Tobe, what's the past tense of come?
Came.
Clap for yourself.
Baby, what's the past tense of go?
Going.
No, it's not going, it's went.
Say went.
Okay, so take note of that. What's the past tense of what's the past tense of sit?
Sat.
Okay, the last one.
What's the past tense of leave?
Left. You got that correct.
Okay.
Tobe, stop looking at television. When you are through the assignment, we have time for TV, okay?
Okay.
Alright. So, you.
What's the capital city of Edo?
Benin.
Wow, that's nice. Benin City is Benin City. What about
this? What is happening in this house? What is it? I'm tired of everything.
What happened?
What is it?
What happened?
Yesterday I told you to cook rice for me. We now cook rice and beans.
I'm sorry now. Is there enough reason for you to be frowning?
And even beans? Yesterday, I discovered that the remote was on top of the table instead of on top of close to the TV.
Oh God, I'm sorry.
I am tired of everything. Come and leave my house. Come and leave my house.
It hasn't gotten to that.
It has gotten
I'm sorry for yourself. What have I done? What is this? What's happening to my family? Honey. I'm sorry, Nona. I'm not going anywhere. What about my children? I'm not leaving.
I can't leave
my children for anybody. No, I'm not going anywhere. I am tired of everything. Just allow me to stay and take care of my kids. Even if you will not take care of us, I will take care of them myself.
No, I am tired of everything.
I'm not going anywhere.
I'm tired.
Come and leave my house. You even slept my church member. I didn't do anything about it. I didn't talk to you about it. I didn't tell you that here. Please, my husband.
Don't mind the cheat. Leave my house. Now my bed try to cheat. Leave my house.
Leave me. I still love you. I want to stay with my children. I'm not going to.
I don't love you anymore. Am I even sure that they are my children? This kid does not even look like me.
No.
Leave my house.
They are yours. Can't you see?
They resemble me.
Oh yeah. And this is how we've known African mothers to be. They train up their children in the way they should go. And when things get tough, they stay. They stay with their family. But look at the African woman of today. Take a look.
Mommy, this is the President of America.
President of America? Please, I don't know. When your lesson teacher comes, then you ask her.
Mommy, where is the capital of Lagos?
Abigail, you are disturbing me. Do you want me to live here? Why are we paying your home teacher, for Christ's sake? If she comes, you tell her. She'll explain everything to you.
Hey guys, my name is Toke Makinto. As you all know, I was married before. When marriage didn't work out, I had to leave the man. Of course, you are the CEO of your life. You are the owner of your life, girl. And you don't need a man to make you feel better. You deserve to be happy. You are a woman. Be Miss Independent. Yes. You know, I love adventures. Call your friends, hang out, have fun. Don't let anyone subject you to torture you at night. If you want a cook, you should go get a maid. For crying out loud, you're not yourself. Take care of yourself. Glow.
Hey, Junior.
Welcome, sir.
How are you? Babe, why are you not helping them do their assignment?
I don't understand. What's my business with assignments? I'm at your house teacher. Why are you paying her, for Christ's sake? I beg. Don't stress me.
What are we having for dinner?
See, I use God beg you. Now wife you marry, not be maid, not be cook. When you are ready, we'll stroll down the street and go and get something.
Oh, really?
Yes.
Really? I've been buying food every day in this house for you and the kids.
Sis,
won't you cook for your husband and your kids?
Since you refuse to get a maid for us, we'll continue buying food and eat in this house.
By the way, I don't even understand you anymore. Who are those boys you've been chatting with?
Which small boys? You mean my friend? So it's my friend that's saying those small boys. Before I got married to you, I've been friends with those guys. And because I got married to you, I can't leave them. You hear me? They are my friends. Stick that stuff
inside your... I'm going to slap you one of these days.
I don't understand. Happiness. Tell me, you want to slap me? God. Marriage a recipe finish. So you want to slap me because of this small argument, you want to slap me. You've already slapped me now. Out of the abundance of the heart, the mouth speaketh. So you want to slap me? Before you slap me, eh? Excuse me.
That's how you keep slapping.
Where are you going to?
Where am I going to? Since you decide to be slapping me in this house, I want to leave before you find my face and kill me in this house. I will go. Don't worry. I'll be the CEO of my life, eh? In fact, I'm the CEO of my life. I decide what to do with my life. Before you find my face with slap, let me leave you. I can't die. My love, I will miss you. Be strong, you're a man. Sweetheart, I will miss you. But be strong. Go. Don't allow any man to ride on you or slap you. A good girl. Slap her.
Women of nowadays.
Young women, do not allow social media fool you and make you ruin your destiny, your family, or your marriage. The wise woman builds a home, but the foolish one destroys the home with her own hands. Learn from this. Share this video to save a home, to save generations.